Maybe the rework will be exactly what she needs to be. Good enough. I'm gonna get a refillable. I like a violent. Yeah, I guess we'll see. I'm excited for it. M. Simrad, thank you for the sub. God bless you, dude. Welcome to the Big Dick Club. Appreciate it a lot. And I have no problem with the Sejuani rework because it just means that they want tanks in the jungle more. And if they have more tanks in the jungle, that means that the carry role bottom becomes even more important. Because right now, the bot role isn't that important because you already have a carry in the jungle. So, like, your bot lane just needs to bring setup. It doesn't need to bring damage. That shit sucks. I want to bring damage. Fuck setup. I want to play Lucian and have my only contribution be the fact that I can do damage. Not the fact that I can land the CC to set up my teammates.
I am at my best only during the performance.
Getting the golden, baby. Let's go. You will learn what the fuck are you doing? Holy shit, that guy just like walked into melee range of us. Right, that was such a random fucking kill to give. What the fuck? That was so random. I just have to get to level 2 so he heals me. Oh my god, I'm just like missing every CS. What the fuck am I doing? An ally has been slain. I actually hit that guy. Indeed, a wise choice. No. Okay. They will die. They will shame. Holy shit, if that guy had lived there, I would have been very sad, man. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna push in one more. Oh. Man, my CS is fucking trash. Alright, let me go run over. Yeah, my CS was so fucking poor though.
What sweet sad.
Wait, I must have missed like 20 already. There's some like ridiculous number. I don't actually know. But that sounds about right. Having Swifties early versus Varus helps out a ton with just being able to dodge his Qs. Okay, or just walking straight into them. Wait, he actually flashed in for that. What the fuck? I don't know what the Soraka was thinking there, but I can respect it. Cutie's flashing in, I'm flashing in too! I'm doing it! Ah shit, wait, I'm fucking Soraka. Ah shit. Ah shit, man. Wow, he actually killed them there. Damn.
This would be easier if blood came in more colors.
Damn. Wow, I'm so surprised he lived. He killed them. Not he lived. Not surprised he died there, but...
Everybody wanna got $1 million.
Oh my god. No, that was supposed to be mine, dude. That was my quadra kill. That guy, that Malphite held his ulti for me, really, dude? Fuck, is he really gonna take my first tower gold too after that shit? I'm so fucking tilted. Holy shit. My quadra kill and he takes my fucking first tower bonus, dude. Holy shit, that's a tilter. And I have one kill and seven assists.
This
is I'm so tilted. I didn't shoot the other dude with the last bullet because there's no reason to. He's already dead. My last bullet does a lot of damage. It's better to get it on a target that matters. Other than a fucking support. Whatever the fuck his name is. Tryndamere. That's basically dead already. That's like something that a lot of people don't realize is like, your fourth shot for like anything's like super important, so you shouldn't just fucking waste it. It does a ton of fucking damage. Fuck, I didn't need a flash. God damn it. She had exhaust. I didn't even fucking realize that. Wasting my flash for nothing there. Oh, I'm so dead. Fuck, I don't have flash. Ugh. Holy shit, he almost made it there to heal him. Feels bad, man. That's so close for the Soraka. Yeah, not having flash versus Malphite is definitely a feels bad moment.
Is what matters.
Also, not having any kill, having Soraka out kill you is a feels bad moment, also. Turrent. Yeah, fucking murdered that turrent, dude. You know how I do it. I fucked them turrets up.
I serve a discerning time.
Indeed, wise choice. Yeah, I wanted that.
I can't live without the euphoria of performance.
Oh, Pretty sure I'm faster than him.
Wonderful.
He's at 355.
Shall transcend.
Oh, I'm so dead to fucking that other fucker. Goodbye. I have to just run. Sparky's, yeah, he's dead as fuck. Okay. Whew! What a fiesta this game is, dude. Jeez.
If I get this out,
Jesus.
I'm going to be so annoyed.
Yeah, gunned his ass down like the degenerate he is, baby. You know how I do. Jesus, watch where you're aiming that thing, man. What the fuck is wrong with this kid?
Before the curtain goes up.
By my ulti, I just one-shot him, but I'm that mana. Just bad, man. Okay, I'm my edge now. Where did my HP go? I don't know, man. That guy kinda just disintegrated, man. Did not like that. My fantasy girl. You're my fantasy girl. What I do, act more stupidly. God damn it. Due to me, world. It's just you and me.
My genius will be understood.
Wait, how am I hitting that guy? What the fuck? Wait, my bullets? I swear to God, Jhin bullets, like, look for a target to latch on to. That shit, I'm pretty sure that shit wasn't in range of him. That was kind of bullshit, but I'll take it. Good morning. Yeah, spaghetti code, dude. That's what I'm saying. That's that mom spaghetti. Knees weak, mom spaghetti. don't give a shit about that. That's gonna take too long for me to kill. Oh my god, that killed them all. Fuck. I have enough damage to kill that guy. Nothing. Alright, let's see if we can make it nasty, boys. I'll deal 223 true damage on hit.
They call me mad.
So, my fourth shot does like... If I grenade fourth shot someone, I'm pretty sure I can one-shot the Jhin with a grenade fourth shot if I flash over a wall. Now I can 100%. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can grenade fourth shot him over a wall to kill him. Whoa, I'm lagging a little bit. Doesn't matter.
You will know what beauty truly is.
Holy. That's a sad game for the enemy team. That's a real sad game for the enemy team. Well, that'll teach that fucker to play virus, though.